In the Spartan Futurity for two-year-old trotters, Mr. Blackwell with Dan Davidson in the bike, off for almost 3 weeks, gets up in the final stride to nip a stubborn Corwin snub in 2:03-1. Mr. Blackwell now has 6 wins and 9 starts with over $38,000 in purse earnings for Cumbrae Farm of Linden. In the three-year-old filly trot, Rawhide Rito wins the Spartan Futurity. The three-year-old bay filly by Superman is owned by Putnam and Kitchen Master, trained by Joe Bamberger, and was driven by Rex Putnam Jr., winning here in 2:02-1. In the three-year-old colt pace, Dan Davidson picks up his second Spartan Futurity trophy of the afternoon, going 3 wide of the three-quarter pole with T.C. Moonbeam, winning here in 1:59-2. The son of Lon Todd Hanover is owned by Tom and Tim Cockrell of Carroll.